When we think of sharks, we often imagine terrifying predators lurking beneath the surface, ready to strike. But among the 500 shark species in the ocean, only a few truly live up to that reputation. In this video, we're diving deep into the top 10 most dangerous sharks in the world, from fast and furious hunters to massive, mysterious giants. Stay tuned as we explore the ocean's deadliest sharks, uncovering what makes them so formidable. So don't forget to like to our video and subscribe to our channel. Let's dive right in. Number 10, hammerhead shark. The hammerhead shark is easily recognized by its distinct hammer-shaped head, which gives it enhanced vision and sensory abilities. Although they are generally not aggressive towards humans, their curious nature can lead to close encounters. Hammerheads can grow up to 20 feet long and are skilled hunters, primarily feeding on stingrays and small fish. While attacks on humans are rare, their size and strength make them potentially dangerous. Their territorial behavior and proximity to coastal waters heighten the chances of human interaction. Number 9, black-tipped shark. The black-tipped shark is a fast and agile predator often found in shallow, warm coastal waters. Known for their tendency to leap out of the water when hunting, they are frequently involved in human encounters. Although blacktips are not typically aggressive, they are responsible for a significant number of shark bites, particularly due to their presence in popular swimming areas. These sharks can grow up to 8 feet long and are often mistaken for less dangerous species. Their speed and unpredictable movements can create a dangerous situation, especially when they feel threatened or provoked. Number 8. Sand tiger shark. The sand tiger shark may look fierce with its sharp, protruding teeth, but it is generally slow-moving and prefers to avoid humans. However, its intimidating appearance and proximity to shorelines can create danger. Sand tigers are often found in shallow waters and are known to swim near beaches, making them more likely to come into contact with people. They grow up to 10 feet long and have been known to bite when provoked or cornered. Though not as aggressive as other sharks, their size and powerful bite make them a potential threat in certain situations. Number 7. Bronze whaler shark. The bronze whaler, also known as the copper shark, is known for its aggressive nature, particularly when it's feeding. These sharks are common in coastal waters and are often found near schools of fish, which can lead to encounters with humans. Bronze whalers can grow up to 11 feet in length and are known for their speed and agility. While they usually avoid people, their presence in fishing and swimming areas increases the risk of attacks. When cornered or excited by prey, they can become unpredictable, making them dangerous to humans in those scenarios. Number 6. Shortfin Mako shark. The shortfin mako is the fastest shark in the ocean, capable of reaching speeds of up to 45 miles per hour. This incredible speed, combined with their sharp teeth and aggressive hunting style, makes them a formidable predator. Makos are known to be unpredictable, especially when caught on fishing lines, where they have been known to attack boats. They grow up to 12 feet long and primarily hunt fish, but their speed and strength make them dangerous if humans are in their path. Although attacks on humans are rare, they are highly dangerous due to their power and aggression. Number 5. Oceanic white-tipped shark. The oceanic white-tipped shark is a slow-moving but highly opportunistic predator, often considered one of the most dangerous sharks to humans in open water. Known for their tendency to follow ships and scavenge from wrecks, they have been responsible for many attacks on shipwreck survivors. Growing up to 13 feet long, they are a dominant force in the ocean, preying on fish and seabirds. Their aggression increases in situations where food is scarce, and their curiosity can quickly turn into dangerous encounters with humans. They are known to be relentless when hunting. Number 4. Bull shark. The bull shark is one of the most dangerous sharks due to its aggressive nature and preference for shallow waters, where humans are more likely to be. Known to swim in both saltwater and freshwater, bull sharks are often found in rivers and estuaries, making them a frequent visitor to areas where people swim. They grow up to 11 feet long and have a powerful bite capable of causing serious injury. Bull sharks are responsible for many attacks on humans and are considered one of the most aggressive species, often attacking without provocation. Number 3. Tiger shark. The tiger shark is known for its indiscriminate feeding habits, earning it the nickname the garbage can of the sea. These sharks will eat almost anything, from fish and sea turtles to trash, which sometimes leads them into contact with humans. Tiger sharks grow up to 16 feet long and are powerful predators, known to patrol shallow waters near reefs and beaches. They are responsible for a significant number of shark attacks, often biting out of curiosity or mistaken identity. Their large size and aggressive feeding make them highly dangerous to humans. Number 2. Great White Shark. The great white shark is probably the most famous and feared shark species, largely due to its portrayal in movies and media. Known for their size, with some reaching up to 20 feet, great whites are apex predators, hunting large prey such as seals and dolphins. They have powerful jaws and razor-sharp teeth that can inflict devastating bites. While great whites don't typically target humans, they are responsible for the most recorded shark attacks, often mistaking swimmers or surfers for prey. Their incredible speed and strength make them extremely dangerous in any encounter. Number 1. The whale shark. Despite its intimidating size, with some individuals reaching up to 40 feet, the whale shark is actually a gentle giant and poses no real danger to humans. It is the largest shark species in the world, but it feeds primarily on plankton and small fish through filter feeding, making it harmless to divers and swimmers. Whale sharks are often found in tropical and warm oceans, where they slowly cruise through the water, sucking in massive amounts of water to extract their food. Though their size can be overwhelming, they are known to be docile and even allow swimmers to get close. That's all for now. And don't forget to like and share the video and follow us for more updates. If you want to watch more informative and mysterious videos, then visit our channel. We hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.